is Marjorie Taylor, Dr. Joseph Taylor's wife.
Except for the day when she married Joe, this is the happiest day of her life.
Except for the day when she married Joe, this is the happiest day of her life.
You awake, dear?
Where you been, Joe?
Making rounds. How do you feel?
Feel like jumping out of bed and dancing.
Well, don't. How's old Skeezix?
Old Skeezix is asleep.
His hair is fuzzy, his eyes are blue. His eyes may change, they often do. He weighs 8 pounds and an ounce or two. Joseph Taylor, Jr.
When he wakes up, he wants to eat. And when he sleeps, he wets his seat. But you
him? Do they know? Why, the whole town's in an uproar. Women are rushing to church. Men are pouring into saloons. Early this morning, the townspeople gathered in front of Elks Hall. His honor, the mayor, addressed them.
Have you heard the news? It's a boy!
Hear ye, hear ye! The birthday of Joseph Taylor Jr. is bound to be a legal holiday someday, so we might as well start on his first birthday. Close the bank! And tell the kids no school today!
His hair is fuzzy, his eyes are blue. His eyes may change, they often do. He weighs 8 pounds and an ounce or two. Joseph Taylor, Jr.
Boy.